So second one question, evaluate 3 minus 2, 4, 2, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. I already told to you the determination only can reduce the only single term. That is the evaluation of the determination. So first time you have a, what is that? They have given that 3 minus 2, 4, 0, 2, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3 of the 3 by 3 determinants. So first I want to reduce this determinants as a single term means. So I want to write down that plus minus, plus from here, minus from here and plus from here. So I want to reduce as a single term 3. So I want to remove this first one column 0 minus 1 into 2 is 2. This is the procedure, the determination to reduce as a single term. Minus into minus plus 2. So remaining is first row, first column. 3 2s are 6 minus 1 1 is 1. Then plus 4, first row, third column, 2 2s are 4 minus 0. 1 0 is 0. 3 minus 2 plus 2 and 5 plus 4 into 4. So minus 6. And plus 10 plus 16. So 26 minus 6. This is equal to 20 is the answer of the determinant. Next I want to enter the third one question. Solve. This is a 3 by 3 determinants. It is equal to 0. The value of this is equal to 0 means what is the value of x? So that is the question. So solution, what they have to given the 3 by 3 matrix. 2x 3 4 1 6 1 2 7. Same thing, this is equal to 0. I want to reduce this determinants as a single term, plus minus plus. 2 into first row first column. 1 7 is 7 minus 6 2s are 12. Then minus x into 4 7s are 28 minus 6. Plus 3 into first row third column 8 minus 1. This is equal to 0. So 2 minus 5. 7 minus 12 minus 5. Minus 6 22. And plus 3 7 equal to 0. Minus 10. Minus 22x. Plus 21 equal to 0. Minus 10 plus 21 equal to 22x. The remaining is 11. 22x, taking as a cross multiplication, 11 divided by 22. 111 is 11. 211s are 22. Therefore, the solution x that is equal to 1 by 2. So, this is an answer.